We actually have two athletes in this week's viewer highlight tape segment. This is Cydnie and Cayla Jackson from Claremont, Florida. The sisters are soccer players at East Ridge High School, and they're leading the team to the best season in school history. Cydnie, a senior, is leading the team in goals with 31 and counting, and her younger sister, just a freshman, is second on the team with 29. Cydnie has set the school record with more than 100 career goals, and she has signed to play for Queens University in Charlotte, North Carolina next year. Cayla will certainly be a college player eventually, as she is already receiving quite a bit of Division I interest. If you'd like to be featured on the show, we want to hear from you. Go to sportsstarsoftomorrow.com, click on contact, and fill in the form to tell us why you should be on the show. Thanks for checking out Sports Stars of Tomorrow on YouTube. If you like this video, go ahead and check out a few more, and remember to subscribe so you see all of the latest content.